안녕하세요. 2학년 제일 탑반 홍예원입니다. 지금부터 중국어를 배워야 하는가에 대한 에세이를 발표하도록 하겠습니다. Chinese is one of the most spoken languages in the world. Around 1.2 billion people speak Chinese as their first language. China's economy is growing and it will be a strong and influential country because it has a rich workforce and history. So I think we should learn Chinese. There are three reasons why. First of all, Chinese is one of the most spoken languages in the world. Chinese has many dialects, but the most commonly spoken dialect is Mandarin. It is spoken in many countries around the world, including Malaysia, Taiwan, Singapore, Indonesia, Thailand, Brunei, and the Philippines and Mongolia. If you have business or travel in China or Chinese-speaking countries, you can converse in Chinese without an interpreter's help. Next, South Korea is a Chinese language country, so learning Chinese may help you understand the Korean language. Chinese use Chinese characters, and 70% of Korean is made up of Chinese characters. Learning Chinese characters through Chinese will enrich your vocabulary and ability to speak. Therefore, learning Chinese can help you learn Korean. Finally, it is good to learn Chinese to prepare for the future. China's population is very large with 1.2 billion people, and its economy is also continuing to develop. So China is likely to become a powerful nation in the near future. Then many countries will try to learn Chinese. If you learn Chinese in advance, it will certainly be beneficial. We should learn Chinese for this reason. China will continue to develop now and in the future. Now I don't doubt that learning the language of a great power will have something.
지금부터 제가 쓴 편지에 대해 발표하도록 하겠습니다.
Hi Jimmy, this is Yeon. I'm always happy that you always make the repair of our class happy. But I feel like I've gotten a little noisy in the run-up to the retreat these days. I'm afraid you will get hurt because you seem to run during the break and play too hard. It's a bit of mess in class. So I hope you don't make too much noise or play too hard in the classroom. Doesn't that make our class a little better? From everyone.
감사합니다.